Hello friends, and welcome to another episode of Firefighting Simulator, the squad. Today with me here is Acepilot2k7. He's driving, so hopefully no successful pits, right?
Hopefully, I don't know. There's a fire truck in front of me and a fire truck behind me.
Yeah, well, we might get pitted, but hopefully not.
Well, what's going on, everybody? Welcome. Excited to be teaming up with Alex again.
Yeah. The dynamic duo on the way to a large industrial fire, so that's going to be interesting.
This is going to be a big one.
Yep. You can tell if you have three units going out from one station.
Yeah, this is the first call I'm doing that has three units responding, so yeah. That kind of shows the severity here.
Are you gonna take him or?
Might as well. Hey.
Outside. Still there.
I'll see you guys there.
Yeah. And clear.
Boy.
Oh man, oh man.
Have you done this one yet?
I have in a stream.
Mm-hmm.
It is a interesting one. I won't spoil it for you.
Yeah, I've done most of it on a stream as well. But we had an issue getting to our last person, unfortunately. So hopefully today will be the first time I'll get it done.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. And we have one random member of the public joining us. Miller time.
Miller time is in. I wonder if he'll be in chat.
There's no kind of chat in-game, is there?
Oh, no, I mean like when we post the video.
Oh yeah, well, probably.
The thing is, we won't truly know if it's them or not, because anybody could just claim it, hey, that was me.
That is true. Although the driver from my last video, he was in chat, and I kind of felt bad for the guy because everybody was like, what the heck, dude? What was that? Oh, boy. Yep, she's a live one. That is... lots of smoke up there. So, after you have this now for what, 15 hours or so? What's your thoughts?
I really have been enjoying it. I streamed it, I feel like, almost every day this week since it came out. And that was just because, you know, it's such an easy game to jump in and play. Yeah. I don't have to worry about setting up. Because, like, the main thing I do is GTA 5 and, you know, the modding and this and that. And it could be a hassle sometimes to set up a stream.
Yeah, no, I remember those days. Although, I am actually looking into getting back into 5M a little bit.
Yeah, the good thing about 5M, at least, is for the most part, you don't have to really worry about it.
Yeah.
Like, the mods are already on the server, you could just kind of hop on and go.
You can just yell at the server admin if something goes wrong.
Yeah, you're doing single player, it's all your fault.
Yeah, exactly. Nobody to yell at.
But whoa, look at that.
Mm-hmm.
It looks like we do have some units on scene already.
I think I'm gonna grab the K-12 and get to work on the locked doors.
Wait, where am I parking?
I'm not sure. I can't see it.
Oh, it's over here. Okay. Last time I parked over there. Okay, got it.
It would be cool if you could just park... well, wherever.
Yeah, that would be cool.
Would just make it a little bit more. Wow. There's my thumbnail.
Cheese.
Yeah.
All right, so we have a lot going on here.
Yeah, that is some serious fire right there. If you have three T-Rex already going, you know it's serious.
Yes, it is. All right, so it looks like Tom or Bill is grabbing our supply line. So I'm going to grab a pry tool and work on those doors. You got the K-12, right?
If I find the K-12, I'll have the K-12. What's Miller doing?
Well, Miller, what are you doing?
That's the thing when we have people join, we just don't know.
No, it's kind of like a box of chocolate. You never know what you get. Okay, this is the second time that I make that dumb joke.
All right, I got... Whoa, okay. Miller time is searching. He's with me.
Okay. If he's with you, then I'll just cut my way through the doors.
10-4.
Yeah, I still have... you are right. I still have the indicators too, and I have everything off. So that would be cool if we could somehow...
Turn it off.
Yeah.
I feel like it wasn't on before, but maybe it was.
Yeah, I'm not sure either. I'm gonna have the AI grab that dude, and we're just gonna do our thing here.
Okay. So, Miller just rescued one person, I got a second person.
Perfect.
That's two.
Yeah, I'm just gonna jog around the building with my K-12, because that's what we do.
Alright. Yeah. Gotta make those cuts.
Yep. Otherwise, you won't make the cut. That was another terrible one.
You are on fire today, Alex.
Yeah. This is going to be something else.
But yeah, I really have been having fun with this game. Just being able to get in and play and enjoy it for what it is. It's fun.
Oh boy. Yeah, she's a life one here. Oh, okay, no. I'm gonna grab a line at this point. Well, since you and Miller are teaming up there, I'm just gonna grab Mr. AI and... we're gonna be doing our thing here. Did we get a supply line hooked up at all?
I think,
oh yeah, supply is hooked up, yeah.
Yeah. AI took care of that. Oh, have you seen this Tahoe over here? Right here, Alex?
Where?
Take a look at this. This is really interesting. Because look at the logo on it.
Oh, hello.
What the heck?
Weird. Yeah.
I was like, was that a placeholder and they forgot about it, or?
It must be, because... This does not look... I mean, unlike you, I have never been to New York, but this does not look like New York to me.
Yeah, that was strange. And it's a Tahoe, too. Like,
yeah.
Because all the police cars are... I can't really tell what they are, but they're pretty generic.
Yeah.
Just say police. I wish they set up, like, more ambulances or something.
Yeah, that would be nice. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna start shooting windows out so it can see something.
Alright, looks like we got all everybody.
Victims.
Wonderful. That was good. Now it wants us to vent manually. Now, how exactly do we do that?
I do believe it's a combination out of getting the windows out. Oh, hello.
Oh, yeah, there's chemicals in there in the middle.
Yeah, and, yeah, it's a combination out of the windows, and there is, I do believe there's also a line live still. Oh, and we have still the electricity going as well.
Okay.
Lots of stuff going on. Yeah, I'm starting to make my way in here. Oh, the fire looks so good, though. I just can't get over that.
Can you call Bill back to you? I accidentally called him out here. Well, actually, no, I think he's getting a line.
Yeah, he's getting ready to fight some fire here, too.
Okay, yeah, he's good. Looks like Miller's already on the roof. Or maybe he's on the catwalk.
Oh yeah, right. You have to go up there and do the... I do believe there's one lock that you have to... Yeah, close valve, reduce smoke generation, quench all fires. Yeah, wow.
Okay, so Miller knows what he's doing. And I just...
Unlike us.
Stuck on my ladder. Okay, there we go.
Yeah, it's definitely, it's a very easy game to stream, that much is for sure. But yeah. I will reiterate what I said before, and that concern of mine is still valid, I think. If they stop pushing and stop developing at this point, and there's no more updates, then this is going to be short-lived, unfortunately.
Oh, wait. Yes.
Oh, I need to find a fire extinguisher. I think I've seen one here.
Yeah, I was just about to ask, you want me to bring in an extinguisher or a line?
You can bring a line. I got this chemical one here.
Okay.
The never-ending fire extinguisher. I don't know.
Where did he go?
Oh, come on, you silly fire. There we go. I find it interesting that once you have the chemical or oil fires extinguished, they don't light up again.
Oh, really? That is
interesting.
Not realistic, but it does help us.
Yeah. Well, I guess if it was at least a foam, type, then yeah, I could see it, but...
That does kind of make sense if it was foam.
Like I said before, this is not supposed to replace a S300 or 10-1 core, so...
Yeah. Oh, we gotta close a valve up there, so... Let me try to get that.
Those stupid paper boxes are just on fire.
Alright, I'm closing the gas valve. Reduce smoke generation.
Wonderful. Now we can really make progress here. All right. Yeah, I'm actually surprised we got the victim rescue was pretty darn fast. It was like we were 3 minutes in or 4 minutes in.
Yeah, it was actually kind of easier.
The last victim was already out. Yeah, I do have to say what I really appreciate though with this game too is that some of the scenes are randomized. Like you never know how many victims you have, where they are.
That's good too. That gives you a little bit more playability.
Yeah. But still, I do hope that they come up with something more.
I think they need to do some stuff for the rescue.
Yeah,
their calls are too like bland. Like you're taking out the rescue truck and you're just like grabbing extinguishers, putting out a fire. It needs to be more rescue based.
Yeah, I mean rescue trucks are amazing units, and if you are on one, then you know what crazy things you can do. Like, I'm thinking high angle, low angle rescue, water rescue, and so on and so forth. So there's amazing things you can do with it. I really do hope they capitalize on that.
Yes, that would be nice. Even just simple like motor vehicle accidents and Yeah. Stuff like that would be a good start. Okay, we got four lines going.
Mm-hmm. That office room fire. Is anybody working on that? At the moment?
No.
Oh wow, we are really making progress here.
I have to say the Miller time did a great job. He was putting in some work when we got in. He made about three grabs, shut down the power, did some manual ventilation.
Oh yeah, he earned his keep for sure. Little bit more fire over there in the corner. Oh, hello.
Don't want that to go boom.
No. There we got that. Yeah, that would be amazing though if those barrels could blow up, but I'm starting to wonder if they ever do.
Amazing, it's just in your face. Boom!
Oh, well, you know.
Yeah, that would be cool.
So now what do we have left? The fire in the office and back there too. But we are making progress, alright. It's 13 minutes in and... pretty much big haul is out.
That's great. We can actually see across the warehouse now.
Yeah.
Is there a chemical in there? Hearing a lot of
sounds almost like it, hey? Ah, hello.
Got an extinguisher.
I got a little bit warm there.
Ouch. Ow.
Don't be dying.
I made it too far to go down like this.
Yeah, we're making amazing time here at the moment. Very efficient. Hey, question for you. Totally different game, but have you ever played Amp? Oh, wow.
Woo!
Woo!
Have we ever played what?
Ember?
Ember, no.
I wouldn't even call it a fire simulator by any stretch of the imagination, but...
Wait, I think I heard of it.
It's, yeah, it's this whole thing about being a futuristic fire force, kind of like Uber. So you kind of call your firefighters.
Okay, that's interesting. Yeah, I have to look into that.
but honestly, it's totally silly, but it's kind of fun. And for a game that really is so silly, they get the fire the basics of the fire system right. Oh wow, look at this. Arrival time was 4 minutes 27. Mission time only 15 minutes. Water used not even 1000 liters. I think that's not true.
Yeah, that's a little off.
Distance walked 4.2 miles.
Rooms. I think that's meters too.
Oh, that's, yeah, okay, 4.2, so 4.2 kilometers. 4,200 meters.
Rooms okay, I'm an American. You're doing too much here converting. No, I'm joking. We do feet and inches over here, Alex. No, I'm joking.
Yeah, I know.
I was talking to my wife about that. I'm like, the rest of the world is so easy with their measurements. You just like either multiply and divide to get to the different like stuff.
Yeah, exactly. 1 kilometer, 1,000 meters. There you go. Done.
Like we got it times by three. But yeah, that was a lot of fun. That was a great call there.
Yeah, it was great.
I think we all did well. Good job, Miller. That was awesome.
Uh-huh. Well.
Hey. Should we close this one up?
22 minutes. Let's close this one.
I think so. So guys, again, thank you all for watching. That was a lot of fun teaming up with Alex again in this game. And thank you to Miller Time. He did a good job. Random person joined, but he did a great job.
Yes.
Playing. So definitely thanks to him. And yeah, to all of you guys, thank you for watching. Make sure you guys check out the Nords and Alex over on YouTube and Twitch. We'll link down below. Thanks again, Alex.
Yeah, thank you for having me, and we shall do that again soon.
And we'll be back in another game before you know it.
You betcha. See ya.